I want to ask you right off the top, Gordon, do you set about to create controversy?
No, it just sort of happens spontaneously. I really do believe the things that I write. Some people accuse me of being a pot stirrer or whatever, but that's not what I go about to do. I go about to express my opinion after I've done the research and then let the chips fall where they may. And when you express opinion of any kind, you automatically divide your audience. And I've got the scars to prove that.